Carson Soucy, Adam Larson on the back end. Soucy in control to the high slot, off skates. Larson across, good play by Pullman to cut off the pass. Now it's lifted out to center by Pettersson. A heavy hit by Soucy coming up on Garland. Here we go. The foil is on Carson Soucy and Tanner Pearson. So Pearson policing the situation for his line mate. Soucy should have the edge here, you would think. And the linesmen step in and break it up.
It was a good time for the linesman to jump in, break that up. Soucy's jersey came up and over, but a monstrous hit from Soucy on Garland. Doesn't see him coming. That's what's going to start this fight. And you see Soucy drops the gloves right away. He knows that this is coming.
Seattle 28, Vancouver 71. 5 minutes for fighting.
Both sides have to like the response. Soucy to drop him right away to get in there. He knows the hit's coming. If you're on Vancouver's side, you'd like to see Tanner Pearson step up and fight for his teammate.
Right.
Overall, that's a good way, though, to get the crowd into it and get your teammates into a game.
There are your points.